application of Henry's law, that is again very, very important. Application of Henry's law. I'll again tell you that there are many other numericals in NCERT, in text, exercise. You all are supposed to solve all the questions. All the questions are very, very important. Numerical, conceptual, everything. Practice at home. You'll be getting some time also. So well, I think there nowadays you'll have some time to practice more questions. All right, now next slide is application of Henry's law. Application of Henry's law, partial pressure directly proportional to mole fraction in the solution. First thing is manufacture of soft drink and soda water. Yes, as I discussed earlier, carbon dioxide passed at high pressure to increase its solubility. They are packed under high pressure so that more amount of carbon dioxide is present in cold drink or soda water. Second is new for you people, new thing. You are not aware of this thing, you know, scuba divers, zindagi milegi na dobara. Now everybody must be knowing scuba divers, and yes. Yes, yeah, you all are able to recall. So scuba divers, what will happen? They undergoes in water along with the oxygen cylinder, but in that cylinder, along with oxygen, nitrogen gas is also present. Along we take oxygen amount as per our atmosphere composition only. Are you getting me?
Yes, ma'am.
So you'll go with that oxygen cylinder inside the water. As you are going down, pressure increases, HDG pressure increases, height increases, pressure increases. So solubility of nitrogen will increase. So along with the oxygen, nitrogen will also go in our veins and arteries. So when you are deep inside, it is okay, but if you'll come on the surface, that oxygen, that nitrogen which was soluble in the blood, that will form air bubble, and that air bubble can cause a painful situation, even death also. And that painful situation is called bending. So nowadays, to avoid the bending, we are using a mixture. We are using a mixture along with the oxygen and nitrogen. Helium is also taken, and helium is very less soluble. Solubility of helium is very less, and so helium is taken along with the oxygen and nitrogen. Percentage of helium is 11.7%, and so it's less soluble. So that painful situation decreases. It becomes less painful.